I like the part where they mention the Mexican cartel. I don't know if that's good or bad. Namaste, welcome to my channel. Welcome to Thinkingnash, a channel where we talk and react things related to India. So thank you so much for passing by one more day. You know, mi casa es tu casa, guys, and you're welcome here anytime that you want. Today, guys, we have this fight scene. I hear it's pretty good and very important there in India from the movie. Okay, I will read it, okay? It's not long, but Vedalam, with the actor, okay, this part is will be the complicated because the J always get complicated for me, but Ajith, just, well, with him. I haven't seen any of his work yet, but I'm really looking forward to see this fight scene and see what it's all about. So let's watch it together and then we talk about this. But before, I wanna say thank you for all of you and all of your beautiful comments, all your liking, and especially from the yesterday video and the emotional song. Thanks for all these wonderful comments, guys. Thank you so much. But well, let's go and watch this fight scene because you know I enjoy fight scenes. So watch it and then we talk about this. There's a lot of Christian references in this movie.
Sir, you
Sir, Rombadi Grand, sir. Badi Tanga Mudilla, sir. Tapa Kudi to Andra, sir. Sir, sir. Our son of Vitruang, sir. Sir, Vitruang, sir. Sir, 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 sir. Vitruang, sir. Sir, sir. Vitruang, sir. Sir, sir.
Pretty slow, like. Now evil face. I like that change. Oh. Ooh. That's smooth.
Oh,
Oh. Ah, I will. Yes, please, we need music. Why nobody else does something?
தப்பல்ல சாரியா தூக்கிட்டு வரல நானா வந்திருக்கேன் உனக்காக வந்திருக்கேன் ஒய்யால உசுருக்காக
வந்திருக்கேன் I think this movie needs a little bit of steady cam. It shakes a lot. He's working out.
ஒரு வெளிநாட்டு சவாரி டாக்ஸில இருட்டு போக மாட்டேங்கிறாருமா போயிட்டார்னா அண்ணன் வீட்டுக்கு வந்துடுறேன்
நீ போன் அவர்கிட்ட கொடுன
தரமா தங்கச்சி
சார் அண்ணன் பசி தாங்காது சார் நீங்க சீக்கிரமா போயிட்டீங்கன்னா போயிடுங்க சார்
நீ சொல்லிட்டல்லம்மா சார் இப்ப போயிடுவாரு
Because it feels like he was just hitting the wind.
என்ன இவ்ளோ லேட் கரண்ட் வேற இல்ல
ஊ
பசிக்குதுமா
ஊ he get with the sister that was interesting one like I just my little criticism was that like very shaky some scenes so I think so with that like a kind of steadicam it will help a little bit in the other sense to make it more enjoyable. I like the part where they mentioned the Mexican cartel. I don't know if that's good or bad that we are famous all the way there, but it's okay. Like I feel good that it mentioned Mexico at the end of the day, you know. It was very fun a scene. Like I know I like when his expression changed completely, you know, from being the sad like worried guy to be the kick-ass guy. Like really interesting part of that. And I love how it's a lot of people surrounding him and no one does anything, you know, like one against like 10 and all of them waiting for their time. Yes. Yeah, I know it's always that typical in the fight scenes. Guys, hopefully you enjoyed this part as much as I did. And let me know in the comments, what do you think? If you like this kind of scenes, if you like this kind of movies or you don't, just I want to read you guys. Thank you so much for watching. Hopefully you have an amazing day and see you tomorrow with another video.